Since the Industrial Revolution, the Earth's surface has been warming at a rate not yet experienced in human history. Temperatures are rising quickly from an increased concentration of greenhouse gases that trap heat in the atmosphere. Carbon dioxide is the gas of most concern, and this is released from many activities, such as the burning of oil and gas to produce energy, or when forests are cleared and the soil is disturbed. Both the land and the ocean naturally absorb carbon dioxide, but they can't handle the excess amounts that are building up in our atmosphere. The Cayman Islands may be small, but did you know that we are one of the highest emitters of greenhouse gases in the Caribbean? As more of our habitats are harmed by human activity, even less carbon dioxide is able to be absorbed. A warmer atmosphere and ocean is causing major shifts in local climates. The impacts of these changes are being felt around the globe, and that includes right here in the Cayman Islands. We are experiencing warmer days and nights, and fewer but more intense rainfall events. Coupled with intensified storms and rising seas, we're up against some serious challenges. We need to figure out ways to safeguard our home against the impacts of climate change while reducing our greenhouse gas emissions. Some of these solutions lie in building adaptability and resiliency into our everyday life so we can be prepared to meet these challenges. Our vision is for a climate-resilient Cayman Islands that promotes and sustains vibrant communities, a thriving natural environment, and a robust economy where people can live their best lives now and for future generations.